He's a jolly good fellow, and so say all of us.